So this is a cool chord. It's like the first fret of the D string, open G, first fret of the B, and first fret of the E. So we got, and resolve that up to an A major. Oops. Sorry. I could go kind of into the kind of do that. It's hard. Sort of like floaty bridge thing.